And that was very clever. But at least now we know something new. It's gonna come in handy at some point, I believe.
For some sweet, sweet lyre music.
Oh dear, okay, hold on. Let me write that down. Yeah, let's see. You, here we go. The question is, from what way will it be? Okay, it will be from this way. Okay, all right, I'm ready. So 1 4 2 3 4 1 4 2 3 4 but can I please? Why can't I zoom in? Okay. You know what? Let's just go over here then. I can't fast travel to it. Okay, 1 4 2 3 4
Apollo's song, all right. He used to hum it all the time. Got on my nerves. Now, what to ask?
I want to know who I am. I mean, who am I to be here at all? I was a shield bearer. I tell stories. I'm not in stories.
Big questions, my friend. I don't know if...
Born of a love that would not die, called in time of greatest need. The mountain's blood is in your veins, and it's time to step from tale to deed. Another of my aspects is healing. Take these with my blessing.
Hermes, are you okay?
My mouth tastes like Zeus threw a party in it, and nobody cleaned up.
Amateur, I have a cleaning crew. I think Apollo just spoke through you.
Ha! Nobody takes me seriously, especially Zeus. Well, I showed them. I owe it all to... Wait, what did I say?
I'll fill you in if you shut up for a moment.
Tell me everything. Oh, I'll just get us some snacks. Be right back.
No need to. Never mind. Well, at least I know that I belong here. Now it's up to me to prove it.
Didn't see that one coming. I'm certainly not one to criticize my children, but... something in your throat?
Exactly.
No. Go on. I'm just saying, I'm surprised Apollo showed up, and Hermes isn't famous for his genius ideas. I still can't believe Phoenix let him drag him into this.
Well, hello?
Did Apollo just give Phoenix a Pegasus?
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Turned out.
Maybe Phoenix wasn't weak-willed, but was just willing to listen.
Okay, well, can I fly with that? That would be so great if I could fly with it. I'm not sure why he looked up on this mountain. There's nothing here. There was a boss up here once. Mount is not available. Well, on the bright side, we have completed that mission. So, time to go back here. Oh yeah, and we have that one. There must be more, like... We should... Just sweep like this area. It's a lot to do in that area. Mount not available. Maybe it will save me if I jump. It won't. It doesn't save us. Can't fly. No, that just won't work. a lot of ambrosia around here. So the question would then be... no, wait, there is no question. We're going south like this. Yeah.
Your broken world does not deserve my perfection, but I am coming.
I think we just did what we were not supposed to do. Go back here and glide. That's nothing new. Okay. I wonder. Can we climb up again? Yeah. I'm guessing we just need to throw these inside. Well, not like that, but close to it. Wait, I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. Oh damn, I'm so tired of that. Where is this lair? There it is. Let's go for it. It's an easy kill. It was no trouble. I had no trouble killing him. Yeah, I know he's hunting me, but don't worry, I'm coming for him. Although I will not be able to glide all the way to him. Point taken. I kind of, I wasn't sure if I liked the voice or, well, the storytelling when I started with this game, but actually it is it's kind of funny. Getting used to it. It's good. There we are. Let's do this. We don't have to get this wraith anymore in this region. How did this happen? Why did that happen? They are not linked, are they? No, they're not. So why did this one get destroyed? For being here. That's a big one. Not even I can carry this one. We used to destroy it, I believe. There we go. Okay, boss fight. Stun. But I think he takes some damage. No, he doesn't.
Phoenix, Odysseus's days of wandering lost had finally come to an end.
Very good. Now we never have to see a Wraith zone in this area. There's only one more Wraith to go. Yeah, I see what to do. Let's wait. Oh.